Hello everyone, my name is Hayden. Yeah, I talk about the book called The Enormous Turnip. Next time we have a very, very big turnip, need 5 people to pull up. At the end, the 5 people can drink soup. The story tells me 1 people cannot finish the job. Julian is strength. Thank you, bye bye.
我喜歡鳥 着急的时候你会怎做啊？我放低佢，深呼吸，脑袋度有个漏斗，由一数到十，咁就会唔着急噶啦。同埋下次都可以试下嘅。
This is my favorite book, and it's called Duck Duck Dinosaur, the perfect pumpkin. And also, it's about one dinosaur and two ducks.So they're beginning to pick pumpkins, and the spring came, isn't they're ready to pick pumpkins? And from the end, you'll see.
一个是蜘蛛侠，我好中意，因为佢。好精彩，同埋我觉得佢好似一个英雄咁，希望你哋大家都中意啦，拜拜！
大家好，我叫老鼠，今日我会讲一个故事叫《勇敢的老鼠》。从前有间屋住着一只老鼠同埋一只猫，当老鼠咧冇嘢食，猫都会袭击噶。但老鼠有一个方法，就摆个银铃上猫的尾巴度，等猫捉老鼠嗰时，老鼠就会好安全。多谢大家。
大家好，我叫方一子，我最喜欢看的书就是《不一样的卡梅拉》，比如这一本《我不是胆小鬼》。这本书主要讲的故事是小鸡们团结在一起打败入侵的黄鼠狼。如果你们喜欢的话，可以在我家看哦。
From UVC. Today I'm going to read a story that I wrote. Let's see. This is a story about Dave and Olive. And Dave and Olive is chasing the garden. Then Dave feels something strange and tells.Alyssa, something is behind me, and Alyssa, don't be scared. Let's play in the park. And they put pay in the car. Dave is sitting on the slide, and Olive is sitting on the swing. The girls be angrier and angrier, want to push Olive down the swing. And the girls push Olive down the swing, and they call the ambulance. And they say, "What do you want?" And the girl said, I want to be your friend." And Dave said, "Be nice." And the girl said, "Okay, I'm sorry. And The ghost and Dave and Olive be friends and happy ever after. Da da. See.
有一天，晴晴在公园里散步，忽然晴晴发现了一只很漂亮的独角兽。晴晴问：我们可以一起玩吗？独角兽说：当然可以。这个是晴晴发现的独角兽。之后，独角兽背着晴晴走到一棵苹果树，晴晴肚子饿了。独角兽背着吉他飞到树顶采摘苹果，晴晴很开心呢。黄昏到了，晴晴要回家了。独角兽带着晴晴和一大堆苹果回到家，又和爸爸妈妈和妹妹分享。这个是晴晴，这个是独角兽，这个是晴晴和独角兽带回来的苹果，这个是爸爸，这个是妈咪，这个是妹妹。晴晴一觉醒来，发现原来自己在做梦。
这个故事讲完啦，希望大家喜欢这个故事啦，拜拜。
Tomorrow, may to find a mask. One day morning, Lulu, the mermaid, went out for a walk. She found a mask in the seaweed. A pirate fish passed by and saw the mask.The fish said it had eaten one before and was having a stomachache. Now it needed to go and see a doctor. Off the fish went, a turtle washed it down. Its head was covered by a mask so it couldn't see.Lulu helps the turtle to take the mask off. Now it was able to swim safely. Off the turtle went, came by a crab. Its claws were entangled by a mask so they couldn't move. Lulu untied the mask and saved the crab. The crab thanked Lulu and left happily. Lulu asked the Witch of Sea to give her a pair of legs. Then she went up to the land. She set up a booth to teach people to keep the beach clean and never threw the mask into the sea. People listened to Lulu and they lived happily ever after.
大事是咩嚟噶？
系啊，一号小事有咩事？二号大事有 Poo
喎。系啊，咁系点样噶？
当我哋想，当我哋要 Poo， 当我哋要 Poo， 我防走臭屁，跟住 Winnie 想出嚟。我哋依啲家事吸到泡泡啊，泡去厕所嗰边，即系除低裤都系坐。
是啊，要有耐性咁等等，是不是啊？
是啊。
跟住呢，跟住 Vivi 用 Poo Poo 出嚟啦，嘘，砰砰。跟住应该点样啊？我哋。
跟住用抹 pat pat 只花裤裤，跟住呢个水，跟住唔好记得洗手喎。
系啊，我哋唔好唔记得要洗手啊。
Brother George, this mommy, and this daddy, Peppa,
and I'm Spider-Man.
I love Anna because she's clever. I loved her.
Today I'm going to read my favorite book, The Snowman, because I love the end of six snowmen. I love to play the snow and I love to play the snowman. Bye bye.
走咗，我就分享俾你。 我是 L 2 A 何良君。我今日介绍系牙齿村。早晚都要刷牙，如果唔刷牙就会甩牙噶啦，就牙痛噶啦，都系要刷牙噶。
Hello, my name is Leah. I am L2A, and this is about rock, paper, scissors.
Yes. Is this your favorite book?
Yes.
Okay. Please tell us about the book.
It's a fun game. Everyone play this game.
Can you show us how to play? What is this?
Rock.
Then?
Paper.
Mm-hmm.
Scissors.
Hello, 大家好。今日我介紹呢本書，書名叫《海洋小百科》，書入面有好多有趣嘅海洋動物，有海馬啦，有海星啦，同埋水，仲有水母。但我最中意呢座獅子，獅子與潛池獅子小朋友。但係你最中意係邊個海洋小動物呢？
Okay.
我 L2A 黄泽东，我今我要讲个故事叫做《守株待兔》。从前有一个农夫叫做大力，佢好蠢，不过佢好勤力。有一日，大力喺树下面休息，突然之间有个兔仔跑过嚟，撞咗埋树个兔仔。兔仔死咗啦，跟住阿大力就好开心攞只只攞住只兔仔去翻屋企嚟煮嚟食。佢个发现好味喎，所以佢就日日都唔再耕田啦，日日都坐喺树下面休。等只兔仔过嚟撞树，不过冇兔仔嚟喎。结果阿大力嘅田生咗，生满晒野草。最后阿大力我死咗啦。这个故事是教我们教训我们不要分心。拜拜。
Hello everyone, my name is Marisa. I am from L2A. Today I'm going to introduce my favorite book, Little Chicks.I like it because it is about adventures and dream and friendship. My favorite chick is Carmen. Here is my Carmen. Because she is brave and smart and nice, I hope I can be as good as her. Thank you.
今天上我今年四岁，我今日介绍呢本书叫做《人来了，狼来了》。入面本书有只小一男孩同只小鹿野鹿玩得好开心，佢哋话玩得泼水、玩水、玩跳舞休息。我哋只要多啲勇敢同多啲爱心，我哋就同动物一起玩得好幸福。
我的名字叫做刘卓然。我哋咧今日咧嘅，我哋今日讲嘅故事书个名字叫做 Fire Station。咁咧，我哋消防员救人嘅工作就救人同救火。咁咧，佢哋就而家有火警啦，现场。咁咧， 之後佢就落升降台啦。咁之後咧，佢咧就唔停咯，因為佢哋趕住去救人啦。第三咧，佢就落個雲梯嗰度救火救人啦。第四咧，佢咧最尾咧點咧？最尾就救咗啲花粉啲人出驚啦。
我想今日同你讲，我想我不要恐龙，我不要洋娃娃，我不要小熊猫，我不要小喇叭，我想和爸爸妈妈一起在家，我要妈妈亲一亲，我要爸爸把我抱一抱。这个我想只讲完嘢话，下次再见啦，拜拜。
Hello， 大家好，我系人咧。今日试试我哋今日讲一个故仔咧，就系代表呢个啦。如果咧你唔小心讲错咗嘢嘅话咧，人哋咧就会好唔开心。你哋咧要讲翻 story 先得啦。
本书叫咩名啊？
本书。冰果商人
什么不应该商人呢？说话不应该商人。
这
个
叫做咁咁小火车，这个都想到一个胎儿吧，他完成了他的妈妈叫他做的任务，他去了很多不同的地方，有啲定香有好多唔同嘅嘢去探望下，跟住咧唔好睇，佢原來每本書幾靚，同埋
我叫做李子仁，今日我介紹嘅書就係《我要打媽媽》。呢本書最主要就係講呢只兔仔成日都好掛住媽媽。點解我好中意呢本書？因為咧，我成日都好似呢只兔仔咁樣，成日去媽咪翻工嗰陣時都好掛住我。
My favorite book is What Makes It Rain. This book is about weather. For example, rain.Rainbow, thunder, dark wind, and snow. I learned how to make rainbow by spread of water and sun. I hope you will like it too. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Francis. Today I am going to talk about my favorite book. This book is called When I Grow Up. I like this page very much.Because I like to be a firefighter. I will leave you with a rhyme. So many different jobs to be done. Just choose the right one and then end work can be fun. Thank you.
I 叫蔡元森，我今日介紹依個故事叫做小企鹅搭巴士，三只企鹅搭巴士翻屋企。我中意巴士，因为中意坐巴士。我巴士有红色、金色。如果去机场，嗰啲巴士就系橙色同埋白色。多谢。
大家好，我叫蔡世，我今日会介绍呢本书，我最中意嘅书。呢本书系叫做《In a Setting Payday》。点解我中意？因为咧，呢本书可以俾我知道咧有唔同嘅游戏，同埋我可以同屋企人玩添啊！你哋得闲买一本翻屋企睇下啦，拜拜。
Hello, my name is Ada. My favorite book is Pepper Goes Swimming. This book is talking about Peppa and George going to swimming with Daddy and Mommy. They meet Crawford, Rebecca Rabbit, and Richard. This is the first time George and Richard go to swimming pool. They are learning how to swim. They're kicking the legs, splashing in the water. They make everyone wet. The little kiss is so funny. So I like this book.
I like this book. Inside your outside. We have spring. We use spring to sing. We have heart. The heart is always bumping.
Boom boom, boom boom.
We have lung. We use lung to breathe. Food goes to stomach. And we have two kidneys. They make wee wee. Maggie's body. Today I want to show you my favorite book, Floppy the Hero. See, this is my favorite friend, Floppy. It is so cute. Do you want to know what happened to Floppy? See, Floppy helped the four puppies getting out from the fire. Do you want to read with me? Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Jarvis. Today I want to share my favorite book called Our Friends and Enemies. Our have so many chapters. Today I want to read Captain America. Captain America, his real name called Steve Rogers, and his real prop is Shield. I like Captain America because he's happy though. And then Captain America, he is the Avengers one hero. He is the amazing hero. He is Avengers. And then he is the shield is protecting when he throw in the back. The shield is overpowered and help Captain. And then the shield can when some brother come here. And then Captain America can use his shield to protect him. And then Captain America shield can throw to the bad guys, and then the shield will come back to him. Thank you.
So why do you love this story?
Because I love Captain America, and Captain America is always help people.
Okay.
And then he is the hero. He is very strong, so I like
him. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
I like this book because Room on the Broom. The story about a dog, a cat, a frog, and a bird, and a witch. And then my favorite part is the monster scared the dragon. He said, "Buzzer, get my reach."
My name is Annabelle Naiguan. I share with you my favorite book. It's Puff Top Colors. The turtle is green. from her shell to her head. Red takes apple, so juicy and red. Rubble says are orange, so pops and pops. The little bird is blue. Marshall scoots her up. Ruff, ruff, riddle. What is cat's favorite color? Purple.